have sandbags for all the windows and doors, so we kind of have to make your own. What's left?
Those areas are more vulnerable. Those living in low-lying coastal areas should be planning to move soon to shelters or other safer locations with family and friends on higher ground. Anyone intending to remain in low-lying areas will be placing their lives and the lives of others at risk.
Box milk, some veggies, anything that doesn't have to stay cold.
Thank you.